ticking down, and a good double team on Holiday. The Magic take it away.
Harris with the rebound, he just knocked somebody out to get it. Actually, it didn't reach the rim, but that's a little physicality.
That's the.
He's only about 6'2 or 3, and not a physical guy by any means.
Curry got fined in that deal, though, didn't he?
He did. Pretty sure he did, yeah. And Lance Stevenson got fined. There's the jumper.
And now James with 12 first half points. But if LeBron wants a double-double tonight, he's got work to do. Only one rebound and one assist so far for James. Miami leads by 12 for the third time. Nelson for three, and he drains it. Jameer.